I think it's a very beautiful film. I think it's very well shot, and all of the images are really, really kind of drenched with beauty. And, you know, the costumes and the hair and the makeup, all of that is very interesting. It's like a history lesson. To really think about aging and the natural process of life really being preferable to being stuck in the same age all the time. The daughter of Blake Lively, it's bizarre, I'll tell you. It was hard to remember on the set, you know. One time in the middle of a take, I called her dear. Well, dear, and then I thought, no, that's not right. Call your mother dear. But it's loving and caring, and there doesn't seem to be any dark side to it. And I think actually because she was so trapped inside this never-changing, that it did make me feel kind of maternal towards her and wanting to take care of her.